New Hogan Lake is one of the beautiful recreation facilities run by the Corps of Engineers Sacramento District. Nestled in the hills between Stockton and the Sierra Nevada Mountains, it provides nature lovers with a bunch of ways to enjoy the outdoors. So it makes perfect sense why these rangers are on hand to learn how digital information collection and data analysis help them manage the park. Or does it?
We have a lot of paper and a lot of archives, and a lot of that is lost because we don't have the resources to search through hundreds of years of hard paper data, so it's good to get it digital. It just gives us a good idea of how to better manage our property.
I guess it makes sense, but I still don't know why they're staring at all these signs.
For today's sake, we just focused on collecting some sign data because they do have a huge sign program that they manage, and they have to make sure that they have the appropriate number of signs, that they're directing the public to the appropriate rec areas, and that those signs make sense, there's the right information on them, and that they're in good condition. So it is something that they do have to inventory and keep track of, and so we're going to be using these GPS units to do that.
It seems like everything comes down to numbers these days. The ads you see on Facebook, your favorite player being traded, how much data you use on your phone. That's why the Corps is crunching the numbers to give you a better experience at their parks and lakes. Luke Burns, Sacramento.